cigarette. She was standing at the front door, yelling, wagging that thing up and shaking her head. She said, you're never gonna change, and I can't do this by myself. So I just looked at her and said, I know what might help. We need a little more you, a little more me, a little more time, and maybe you'll see. If we both get a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. A little more love, a little real affection, it'll take us in a new direction. If we both give a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. See, girl, I know you're fed up. I know I test your patience, and I know our relationship got complications, and I understand we need some conversation so we can put an end to these confrontations. Baby, we done been through hell and back, and I know I put you through a lot of situations, doing stuff I know I shouldn't do. For that, I'm sorry, a genuine apology with no trickery and no reverse psychology. Cause baby, I believe that we can work it out together. If we focus on the future, we can only make it better. But you know it takes two to make it all work out, and man, I'm trying to work it out, no doubt. We need a little more you, a little more me, a little more time, and maybe you'll see. If we both give a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. A little more love, a little real affection, it'll take us in a new direction. If we both give a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. Sometimes I find myself searching for the moment when things went south, but I can't put my finger on it, can't figure it out. But here we stand at the point of no return. Now we ready to rip it up and let everything burn. Just throw it away, let it be gone in a flash, or zip it up and toss it out with the trash. You say you ready to leave, but me, I disagree. I think we need to get together heart to heart, you and me. And you can cuss, you can yell, throw a plate, let it shatter hell. Long as we communicating, it don't really matter. Put an end to the apathy, formulate a strategy, preferably rapidly. We both tired of the agony. My heartbreak level, it's over capacity. So if you break it now, I'll probably die automatically. And losing you, baby, that would be a tragedy. Cause baby, you my center of gravity. We need a little more you, a little more me, a little more time, and maybe you'll see. If we both get a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. A little more love, a little real affection, it'll take us in a new direction. If we both give a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. See, this relationship thing, it's a two-way street. You gotta give and take a little in the middle you meet. You can't give too much, and don't be trying to take it all. Cause if you get too selfish, it'll eventually fall. We gotta find a middle ground, strike a balance, maybe try to compromise. So what about it, baby? I'm willing to work if you wanna try. Work together, make it better, put the drama aside. And yeah, I understand, it might take us a while, but every marathon begins by running a mile. So if we're in it for the duration, I think we better start off with some negotiation. We need a little more you, a little more me, a little more time, and baby, you'll see. If we both get a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. A little more love, a little real affection, it'll take us in a new direction. If we both give a little thing, we'll be alright, alright. We need a little more you, a little more me, a little more time.
Little real affection, it'll take us in a new direction.